The promenade along Bitola's mosque ends with the Üç Şeyhler Hamza Bey Mosque, better known as the Three Sheyks Mosque, the only Baroque mosque origin from 17th century. Nowadays, this mosque is renovated, but unfortunately without its partially preserved dome former paintings. Only the ceramic rosettes are preserved. It is well known that they were used in numerous buildings, not only as a decoration element, but also as a thermal isolation and for increasing of the acoustics.